What's up, everyone? Welcome to Illegal Alien Racing. I'm out at Lone Star Kart Park in Fort Worth, Texas. There's a Texas Motor Speedway. We're in the parking lot of Turn 1. This is the very first ever league race out here at Lone Star Kart Park. I got second in the pre-final. Justin is next to me, and he won the race, so he's in the pole position. This is the final race. We're coming up. Green. First place. A little cool, so it's a little slippery. You gotta be really careful opening laps. First place. Things are looking okay. I suppose that's Justin behind me. I don't know yet though. Looks like a gap's opening up. No time to relax. Push hard. I want to win this race. I'm gonna do something stupid like spin out. That is Justin behind me. We got a big gap. All I have to do is keep it facing straight. I should win this race. But I know Justin's a fast racer, so I gotta stay on it. should be nearing the end here. Almost there. White flag, white flag. All right, man, let's cruise it on into a win. Don't have to press really hard. I'm letting off a little bit. I don't want to do something stupid like spin. But then again, you can't be too careful. Should get out of your rhythm. A few more turns. All right, we got it. First place, all right. This is the very first ever league race at DK, at Lone Star Kart Park. Check this place out. This was a lot of fun. First time ever being here in a league race. It's our first league race ever. And man, a lot of fun. Guys, check out their website. It's called Lone Star Kart Park, Fort Worth, Texas. Beautiful Texas Motor Speedway. Super cool. Guys, like, subscribe. Thanks so much for watching. I will see you guys next time. Y'all take it easy.